working on the Artful Journeys prompt for the week. The theme or the phrase that we're going with is the stockings were hung. And I decided I would be working with something I actually won. Facebook, the Grumbacher page on Facebook, they have a Monday giveaway. And you can enter in, you like and share and leave a comment. And I actually won. I got this awesome watercolor set, which I'll be using. Two pencils, a 0.5 and a 0.7. And I got some paint markers, and then I got some tubes of watercolor, which will be handy because I already have a watercolor set using the tubes of watercolor. And I got a bunch of paint pens, a couple different colors of this. And the Molotow, is that how you say it, I wonder? I've used those a couple times already, just an awesome giveaway just to get this box and not know what's in it. And so I'm going to be using this. The colors look pretty good, so we'll see how it goes. I got some awesome colors going on. And what I'm going to be painting on is Yupo paper, which is fun. If you haven't tried it yet, I highly suggest it because it's a blast. So I'm going to start off by spraying my watercolors, and then we will get going and see what we're doing.